Washington Department of Transportation current pass conditions. At Blewett Pass, US 97, temperature 34 degrees. Weather, rain.
Adriana Garaya, an 11-year-old, white female, was dropped off in an alley by the school approximately 8:30 on November 16th but never arrived in class at Anaconda, Montana. The child was seen getting into a red 1995 Toyota Camry with unknown Washington State license plates with a male driver with dark hair. Adriana Garaya is 5 feet and 2 inches tall, with brown hair and gray eyes and weighs 130 pounds. She was last seen wearing a University of Montana sweatshirt with maroon pants, purple boots, red coat, and carrying shoes and a red backpack. Suspect number one is Justin Taylor, a 30-year-old white male, with gray eyes and brown hair, 5 feet, 9 inches tall, weighing 155 pounds. Suspect number two is Amanda Garaya, a 31-year-old, white female, with blue eyes, brown hair, 5 feet 5 inches tall, and weighing 200 pounds. The suspects are possibly en route to Southwest Washington. The child and her siblings were removed from their parents' custody.
Strongest winds are anticipated to be east and south of Walla Walla to Pendleton line in the foothills.